surprised a little earlier than when the sun burned. Ikaw
talaga,
tinala.
Hi, Coco. Nung sinapmit mo ba ito sa MMFF, how many percent completed in details? When it was selected, ito kayong partner na selected ng award, did you think ang MMFF selection committee considered it as a premium box office material? That's why it was selected, and because you were the star and the director. And how did you feel when they said na, oy, kasama ka na sa MMFF?
Hindi ko po alam eh. Hindi ko, kasi sila kasi may rules eh. Kasi kung gano'n yung basihan nila, last year nga po hindi gano'n natanggap eh. Kung parang sa kanila siguro yun
eh. Last year naman talaga, iba naman yung mga
criteria
nila. Eh ngayon binalik nila yung parang dati, di ba, this year. So, ang tanong ko lang, was it really considered because you are the star and you're the director?
So,
and the material is Panday.
Oh, I think po, honestly, it's the, no, it's the material. Kasi, sabi ko nga ganun, nung hindi kita natanggap last year, sabi ko sa sarili ko, gaganda ako yung description. Honestly. Kasi hindi ko naman alam kung sino yung jury ngayon. Hindi ko alam kung ganun pa rin ba last year or ano. Sabi ko, basta gaganda ako rin. Kasi sabi ko, gusto ko yung makapasok sa Metro Manila Film Fest. Kung ano man yung kinonsider nila, whatever kung ano man, hindi ko lang po alam yun. Pero in-assure ko lang na maganda yung script ko. Kasi ayun, para bumapasok ko.
Now that you are in the 8th official entries of the festival, some people are saying that you are a shoe-in for the